Welcome back to another episode of Wizard 101, guys, and, well, I just defeated Basila, which was difficult, very difficult. It took many, many tries. I did it. So let's get started. Okay, that witch is crazy. I mean, when she said that the whole city would be sorry, I was like, are you sure about that? Alright, we're gonna cook some house and then. We're good to go.
You capture Bastilla's whale? Great! What's that? She warned there's still more to Ballester's sinister plan? Wait! Ballester's behind this? Ballester? Drake? The deaf professor? I'd heard he blew himself up with a deaf school after his sweet wife Sylvia passed. Truth be told, I'm not surprised. There was always a certain darkness about him. Sylvia was too good for that entire Drake family. If you ask me. Nonetheless, we still need to transmute Bastilla's whale into a cure for the fire elves. We'll just need a few things before we can get started. Unfortunately, the alchemical transmutation will require some equipment that I'm no longer privy to. One student turns himself into a humongo frog, and everyone wants the alchemy. Professor, run out of town. Bartleby forbid, ambles have my back. Anyhow, I can make do with crafting equipment. Here's a list of items to borrow from Gloria Crendon in Old Town. Just, don't mention my name.
Okay, we'll do. We're gonna mark location and. our location and get what we need. All right, gathering supplies for.
How can I help you craft today? You'd like to borrow some crafting items. I suppose that's all right. Let's see your list. One large beaker, one crucible, 5 anodels, and a small athanor. Well, this is your lucky day. I just received a crate of those items. Of course, there are a few other items in the crate as well. Tell Greta she's welcome to them too. Call it an overdue parting gift. What? I can spot Greta's alchemy setup a mile away. Don't worry. Everybody knows she's been hiding on Firecat Alley. Oh, you say hello for me. You must be the new student I've heard. I want to. But the gobblers are these good
cookies. Yeah, we're not gonna do side quests. If you want to do side quests, that's totally up to you, but.
Let's check your work. The curative intonation potion will work similarly to the initial curse, so you will need to administer it to an influential fire elf. Anna Kane Swift Arrow is the most famous fire elf actor alive. Once he is cured, just explain to him that it's up to him to pass the cure on to his people. You will find Anna Kane in the Fire Globe Theater. I've imbued your wand with the curative potion.
So, yeah, oh, okay, so we did get pulled in. Okay, you know, a quick battle. You got a lot of people.
There we go.
Yeah, sure. All right, now we just got the minion to go. Actually, yeah, let's use a fire cat on him. He has really low health right now. Okay, so now we're gonna go back to Person Greta? And see what she says. Oh, that's funny. Let's go talk to Private Quinn. See. what we could do for him. Or what he needs. I get pulled in and... Okay. Do a big hand on him, and that little fire. There he is.
Great balls of fire! You're alive! When I didn't hear back from you, I just assumed... Well, I'm glad you weren't fricasseed. Did you find Lizzo? She's safe now? Whew. And a cure for the Fire Elves' madness is being administered as we speak? You're amazing! You should tell Sergeant Muldoon! And feel free to mention how I'm still bravely defending this position. If it comes up. Thanks, Wizard. I couldn't have done it without you.
You're welcome. So, let's go talk to Sergeant Muldoon in Old Town. And then it'll be it for today. Yes, Sergeant.
To the smell of brimstone and burnt hair, spell word from Firecat Alley. You helped quell an undead insurrection and cured a fire elf curse. Impressive. We're not out of the woods yet, but we're making headway. Good job on cleaning up those streets. You know, if this whole student of magic thing doesn't work out, you have a bright future as a guard. For now, though, report back to the headmaster and tell him that everything is under control.
All right, let's go back to the commons to talk to Ambrose. This will be our final one for the day, and then, Ambrose, what's up, buddy?
I have a very important task for you today, young wizard. Your studies will have to wait. You've done such a great job elsewhere. I could use your magic on Colossus Boulevard. I had to lock the gate because the street had become too dangerous. Professor Greyrose summoned an army to run out the ghosts. Something must have gone very wrong with her spell. The gate guard, Private O'Doyle, can tell you more. Please find him in the shopping district and see if he needs help.
Right. Well, we are on level 9, guys, but we will do this one later on today. And I will see you guys later. Bye.